You know, the first night we get out of exile, what do I do? I say, call dich von Yetzim Yeho. You need anything, I'll give it to you. Call dich von Yetzim Yeho. You know, friends, it's so clear to me and to you. Take husband and wife, parents and children. How much are they ready to give to each other? Always holding back. Always holding back. But can you imagine that all of Israel is sitting there and they want to give everything to each other? Want to give everything to each other. You don't need eating, you don't need sleeping. I'm so glad with you. And if I know something which you don't know, I'm ready to give it to you. It's because I want to give it to you. Do you see what it is, what he says? Simos Beze She'eva was not just drawing the water from the mikveh of the Meher Shemayah. Mam is drawing from each other's heart. You know, we are, you know, it means drawing, not giving out a drop. Drawing, mamas, right? We are dripping and dropping people, right? Then I see somebody, and I can give them one drop. Half a drop, maybe two drops. Are you turning on and it's flowing like Niagara Falls? You know, there's a passage in the Psalms. It says, Hashem Lamabul Yoshev, Master of the world, can you turn the clock back? Can there be another flood? So everybody's saying, flood was terrible. But the answer is there are two kinds of flood. There's a flood which destroys the world. There's a flood where Mashiach is coming, which rebuilds the world. Today, how much do we love each other? Little bit. How much Torah we learn. It's not Niagara Falls. It's not a flood level. We are non-flooded here. Oh, it says Hashem and Mahud Yashem. Then God will return again to the flood. And then Vayeshev Hashem and Afakha. Then God will be the king forever. You know, between people, the more they are on the flood level, the longer their friendship lasts, the longer their marriage lasts. I'm sure the best you guys ever said. And it's the flood level, Mamash. Non-stop. Not holding back. Okay, now, if you have space, when we have time, I'll go back to this in a second. Because I have to learn about the Aaron HaKohen to make it more clear. Will you tell me what now, Mimi or Yamina? Anybody want to say something right now? It's the door is open. Yeah? Micha, you want to say something right now? Yeah? Let's hear.